Good enough.
Thank you. Like and subscribe. Good job.
Bye.
Unfortunately, over in Western North Carolina, where we work, and we have another house over there actually, but it was devastating over in that area. So we have to go there today. We have to get over there to check on everything. This is a major storm. Nobody's really prepared for anything like this. People are actually driving around and parking on the side of the road when they get some type of a signal. It's right here. We actually pulled over so we could show it. But right here, you're getting a little bit of a signal. Pretty much all in Western North Carolina, the internet, cell phone service, everything is just completely shut off over here. And people are absolutely panicking. And now they're driving out and actually pulling over on the side of the road when they get some type of a signal. And as you can see, they'll pull over to use their phones. People stopping in the middle of the highway. So they've got one pulling over now, but I mean, they're literally stopping in the middle of the highway to make a phone call and about causing wrecks and everything. we're back on the mountain now, and everything is just like we thought. Everything is kind of chaotic over there. There's no fuel, there's no cell phone service, there's no internet. It's all shut down over there. Here, we've always had power, of course. I mean, it's been 100% solar. It was extremely bad for those people. You know, our hearts go out for them. Anyway, guys, this is why that I say in all our videos that if you ain't a prepper, maybe you need to start being, because it doesn't have to be an apocalypse. You know, it doesn't have to be the end of time or anything like that to be a prepper. It just, you know, weather related. This is a prime example right here. There's no fuel in Western North Carolina. Any of the stores in Waynesville, none of them over there have fuel. They're all completely sold out.
No milk.
Yeah, there's no milk, bread. I mean, food is going to be very scarce over there. And they said it could be up to 3 weeks before they get cell service restored in certain areas over there. So, I mean, people freaking out over their phones. But anyway, guys, if you haven't done so yet, please hit that like and subscribe button. And we're making it. See you on the next one.
Like, subscribe, watch our videos. Bye.